Well, I still want the poor people voice representing for GSC production. Remember the Pan-African, sacrifice the life for self-determination. They told the colonial end the rain and the exploitation. But now things are the opposite. All the aims are the revolution. So we ask Africa for how long? Shall it call on the truth? When we keep fighting one another with the diamond and pearl. Africa for how long? Shall it call on the truth? After when them slave our people, them keep our diamond and gold. Well, Africa so wealthy and so rich. Due to colonialism, corruption, and degree, we still are poor and we still are in need. We got to make us to take a look into this and ask ourselves. All of us are depend on the outer world for help. Stop fight amongst ourselves and unite amongst ourselves. Socialize amongst ourselves. So God only help the one we help themselves.
Africa for our love, shall it call out the truth?
When we keep fighting one another. Africans can build up Africa, so seal the tribal war, stop fighting for power, and the economic wealth, we must stop from squander. Remember divide and rule, that's where them use we conquer.
Africa for how long, shall it call out the truth?
When we keep fighting one another, with the diamond and pearl.
Africa for how long, shall it call out the truth?
We need the organization and the centralization and the unification of all African nations. We tired of living in a disunion. Remember, divided we fall, united we stand. Africa for Africans, Africa for we. But they came and colonized, we claim we are them colony. Explain to our people in our resources. Are you still in a colony?
Africa for how long? Shall it call out the truth?
When we keep fighting one another with the diamond and pearl.
Africa for how long? Shall it call out the truth?
After when them slave our people, them keep our diamond and gold. Them keep our diamond and gold. Empty our diamond and gold. After when them slave our people, empty our diamond.